Scribble and they really don't care how fast you get there. I said screw a Legion Air, cause they really don't care how fast you get there. Every time I pick a destination, all it turns into is chronic waiting, with the delays implicating the status on the flight. The plane's been there all day, how is it not right to take her off? I know I wanna live off a safely, but all the hate makes me straight up a chafe-sy, cause there's no AC and you can't control the cabin pressure. But I guess telling us then be the right gesture. They tell us it's just the AC and everything's gonna be okay in a couple hours. Then they tower over you with more delays. When you got old people and baby, it's just a prey to be able to be okay. When they're in the air and they want to dare you to get a mad, I think the corporations get glad every time you get mad, cause it's not like they can ever talk to you. They put you through what they put through, sheep. And if you have a belief that contradicts their values, then you're probably a security risk. They say I can't bring no water onto the airplane. But if they have a delay or strain with the time I take off, then it's no penalty off their chest. But God bless, don't you bring no water on the airplane. You might be able to drown in it, and the lawyers would flip on you. I'm just tired of being put through so many delays just to see if I can make that time on the right day.